I'm Werner Vogels, Chief Technology Officer of Amazon. Today, I'm excited to talk to you about a very cool new launch at AWS. When I first started working on distributed systems, the tools we had as developers were crude compared to the modern tools of today. But as frameworks have made certain aspects of development easier, and computer code has gone on to have impact on almost every industry, one thing hasn't changed. Software bugs. Bugs are just inevitable when you're writing code. We've all seen how the cloud has turbocharged the speed at which developers are able to build and deploy new features. Today, the volume of code to inspect has increased from thousands of lines of code to literally millions of lines. A lot of effort is spent in finding and eliminating bugs in this large code base. It often takes an event such as a bug bash to set aside time and focus on addressing these code issues that build up over time. Sure, fixing bugs is critical. But being a developer is about creating, it's about innovating, and it's about building. That's why today I'm happy to announce AWS BugBust, the world's largest bug bashing challenge. It is dedicated to improving the code quality using the power of machine learning, with a mission to bust 1 million bugs worldwide, all while helping AWS customers decrease cost. Available in the AWS console, organizations can run their own private virtual bug bashing events, securely capturing how many bugs are fixed and how much money is saved over time. In just a few clicks, DevOps leaders can quickly set up a bug busting event, scan their code using Amazon CodeGuru, and start competing. Once a bug bust event is set up, a dashboard will show your team's available bugs so they can start busting to score points and win. Once a bug bust event is complete, developers can add their points to the global leaderboard, where they will compete with developers from around the world to become the ultimate AWS bug buster. The more events you run, the more points, rewards, and prizes developers will win for busting bugs. The top 10 bug busters on the leaderboard will win a trip to AWS reInvent, where they will be celebrated for their achievements and take part in the first live AWS BugBust. BugBust changes the game, quite literally, all while helping companies save money by making their code more efficient. I'm excited to see how technologies like automated reasoning and machine learning are helping developers to be even better by powering tools like Amazon CodeGuru. AWS BugBust will help customers revolutionize one of the most tedious steps in code development. And best of all, have fun doing it. Now, go out, go bust some bugs, and go build.